Thieves are targeting auto repair shops in the latest round of car thefts. Yesterday morning, Chicago police say thieves stole car keys and several vehicles from businesses by North Avenue and Clybourn. It comes after a group hit valets in Streeterville and River North. In the Streeterville theft last month, four people stole the keys to the valet office and took cars with keys in them. The garage put new security measures in place and put a hold on short-term parking overnight.